This is the end of a long journey. The Rebbe has issued a mamar, B'shafti B'shalom. Now these books have returned, B'shalom, El Beit Avi. The Rebbe, I'm sure, would question, what are you going to do with these books? Are you going to learn with them? Are you going to just have simchas, or are you going to really study so it can be a true simcha?